to the veins of society. Society can be so vain. Numbing the pain like Novocaine, so no feeling remains. No longer excited, numb to this life and all the beauty it contains. And we can't stand the rain, 'cause we're afraid to grow. It's like the whole world is ours to gain. Too bad, 'cause we lost our soul. What a shame. And we reject the cure. Water for the thirsty, food for the hungry, and mercy for the sinner. Water for the thirsty, food for the hungry, and mercy for the sinner. That's the cure. And just as we all have physical needs that can't be neglected, we have spiritual needs as well. Man can't live off bread alone. But when we realize the divine influence and divine authority that created all of existence, we understand that our healing is deeper than physical wellness. We have not because we don't ask. Wisdom waits at the gates for us. God waits at the door of our hearts for us, watching us die and graciously offering the cure. Jesus Christ is the remedy, the healing source, and as it pertains to this record, the IV for the human condition.